Being a puppet. another cut, fucker! You're going down!
Fuck!
Ah! We'll be there in half a minute!
I'm here!
I'm at Barristown.
There's a shack overlooking the pond. You can see the center of the village. Don't be detected.
Hoyt's here.
Wait until he leaves. Otherwise, he'll make chicken chow mein out of your friends.
I want it to be clear that anyone who helps those savages out in the woods will end up like our friends here. Is my point coming across? You! Run!
See a guy in red scratch?
In the middle of the mine.
Point made! Have fun, boys!
That's our man. Go in and extract him.
Are you nuts?
He has the transportation manifest that will lead you to Oliver Carswell. It'll be encrypted, but I'll decode it if you snap me a picture.
Oh, shit, Molly. Gotta save this guy.
Ah!
Agent Willis Huntley asked me to extract you. He said you could help me find one of my friends. Tell me where Oliver is.
No, I need to go to the village now. I'll tell you when we get there.
What the hell? Fine, follow me.
We have to get across the field.
I'm coming for you!
Follow me. I know where they tossed the mines. We must reach the village.
Thank you.
Here. I found it! I found the transportation manifest!
Great, finally. I'll take a picture of it for Willis. Willis, you got the picture?
The pirates use codes Neanderthals can read. Oliver's being transported on the old road. I've set the decrypted coordinates.
Good! I'm on my way!